World Statistics Day, October 20. Kindly note that this is an awareness video only. Viewers are advised to verify the contents before using this information anywhere else. World Statistics Day is celebrated by United Nations once every 5 years, starting 2010. Good data and statistics are indispensable for informed decision making by all actors in society. Statistics is the discipline that concerns the collection, organization, analysis, interpretation, and presentation of data. It is considered a branch of mathematics. Statistics is applied to solve complex scientific, industrial, or social problems. Extremely large data sets may be analyzed computationally to reveal patterns, trends, and associations. The earliest writings on probability and statistics, statistical methods drawing from probability theory, date back to Arab mathematicians and cryptographers, notably Al-Khalil during 717 to 786 AD and Al-Kindi during the period 801 to 873 AD. The mathematical foundations of modern statistics were laid in the 17th century with the development of the probability theory by Gerolamo Cardano, Blaise Pascal, and Pierre de Fermat. In the past 2 decades, Six Sigma was popular in business world. Six Sigma is a set of techniques and tools for process improvement. Six Sigma level of quality is 3.4 defects per million opportunities. It was introduced by American engineer Bill Smith while working at Motorola in 1986. Jack Welch, ex-CEO of GE, made it central to his business strategy at General Electric in 1995. Currently, big data has been widely talked about. Under this, mega data about everything, businesses, processes, human behaviors, security issues, and others are collated, analyzed, and used to improve these aspects. This can dramatically change the way we do things. For example, in security, data of all the public moving in a street can be captured, their past behavior, criminal involvement, current security threats, etc. can be real-time measured, monitored, and appropriate actions can be taken to ensure safety and security of public. This is helpful near schools, hospitals, entertainment venues, political rallies, etc. We need a data revolution. We need to strengthen statistical capacity and tap into the potential of new technology. We need the contributions and expertise of data producers and users, academia, the private sector, and civil society to make necessary investments in statistics, to build adequate technical capacity, to explore new data sources and innovative processes. This will help us achieve sustainable development. If you like this video and want to view more such videos, kindly subscribe to my channel.